And still no word on any suspects linked to a deadly overnight shooting on Beauty Avenue. Police say someone shot Martin Penny just before 11 p.m. The 29-year-old died at the hospital.